I like that block there from Maeda, because it sort of nullifies everything. That one as well from Kakiiwa. Challenging the record set on, was it Thursday?
Yes.
I guess so.
Oh, oy. My goodness. Well, defense holding firm from the Japanese pair, but why on earth didn't she try varying the pace or the angle? Something. Definitely the longest rally of the match so far, isn't it?